wishes will be coming true.
My heart beats like a drum, like a drum. Drum, drum, drum. Drum, drum, drum. And my tears
Mr. Deputy Director, Schools North, Mr. Tan Kiat Singh, Superintendent North Pole, Mr. Niam Hong Hing, Chairman of School Advisory Committee, ladies and gentlemen, fellow North staff. Welcome to Compassvale Secondary School. I'd like to thank you for sharing an important moment in our school history. Our first achievement in national competitions such as Learn at E-Pass, Inter-Secondary School Creative Modeling Competition, Java Aping Competition, and Schools Project Competition at the Biotech Fair have affirmed the soundness of our academic programs that were put in place to nurture their problem-solving and creative thinking skills. We are also happy to share with you our achievements in the physical, social, emotional domains through our PE, CCA, Character Development and People Welfare Program. Our Girl Guides won the Silver Kun Aisha Honor Award, our Red Cross, the Bronze Award for Youth Excellence Unit, and Gold Award for the Youth Division Community Service Award. Our MPCC Cadets, the Bronze Award for Inter-Area Project Work, and our Dance and Drama Girls, the Bronze Award for the SYF Dance Competition. Our Softball Sea Boys, the Silver Award, the B-Boys, the Bronze in the North Zone Competition. Our band members played in their first public concert in Victoria Concert Hall this week. Our pupils experienced for themselves the rewards of helping out in community projects and in raising funds for their own needy schoolmates, those from the Singapore Children's Society, and also in helping to build a community centre that will soon be established in the same country. Of immediate significance to us is the recognition of our efforts in building a thinking and learning culture through being awarded the North Zone Thinking Culture Award. This is the measurement of our educational processes and progress as we move on to experience greater fulfillment and success.
身为学校的推行委员会主席，今天女性能够参加这个开幕致辞，本人深感非常的荣幸。康柏中学虽然只是短短的两年半的历史，但是学术跟……Compassvale
Secondary School for Rise Education and their students will do us all proud, all the nurses at the same time. Thank you very much.
Mrs. Wong will now present a ceramic tile painted by both our teachers and students to Dr. Lim. provided in Compassvale. They enrich us and engage in us to make us realize our visions and values. So, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, please sit back and let our students entertain you.
Compassvale Secondary School, my home for the next year. One more life is going to
be. Quiet, trust us. We really are your favorite parents. Say, I feel a sense of insecurity and we are here to help. So tell me, what's troubling you?
I'm posted at Compassvale Secondary School.
Well, Brian, hopefully we can get close our way. You're such a lucky boy.
Who are
you? To be going to such a good school, of course. To have a future filled with creativity, confidence, compassion, and commitment.
Well, go on. I'm listening.
We're helping him.
What are you doing?
Thank you. Thank you.